Hello everyone, and welcome to Bosky's Collection, where all your heroes and villains come alive. Welcome to the unboxing of the Hot Toys Iron Man Mark VI 2.0. This is a 1/6 scale collectible figure, and it's an exquisite piece that brings Tony Stark's iconic armor to life in stunning detail. Now let's delve into what this collectible has to offer. The journey begins with the art box itself, a sleek and sturdy packaging adorned with glossy images of Iron Man in action. The design reflects the high-tech aesthetic of Stark Industries, featuring a dynamic pose of the Mark VI armor, teasing what lies within. Sliding the art box cover off, the interior reveals a meticulously arranged display. Nestled securely within protective foam casing is the Iron Man Mark VI 2.0 figure, alongside a wealth of accessories designed to enhance the display and poseability of the collectible. Taking the figure out, I am immediately struck by its craftsmanship. It stands at approximately 12 inches tall. This Mark VI 2.0 is a marvel of sculpting and paint application. Every curve, every line of the armor is faithfully recreated. I believe it captures the essence of its cinematic counterpart. Oh, and the weight feels substantial. My goodness, guys, this feels like a tank in my hands with all the die-cast metal in it. Ultimately, I think this figure conveys a sense of quality and durability that is synonymous with Hot Toys. The figure is painted in the signature colors of metallic red and gold, with silver accents in tactical areas of the arms and legs. The armor chest plate has the iconic inverted triangle arc reactor. The entire body is covered by detail weathering in the paint. The calves have detailed articulation and show the booster's inner workings. Pulling the flaps on the back will also reveal detailed interior mechanical components. The figure comes with rockets next to the neck. The outer shoulder parts are removable and can be swapped out with exposed missile launchers. The chest plate and face mask can be swapped out with battle damaged parts. There are four individual panels on the forearms that can be swapped out with more mini rockets or missile launchers as a posing variant. Lastly, the fists come with an exposed cannons in which you can attach laser beam effects on both fists. Hidden compartments in the face, the back, and the arms will allow for the placement of batteries. All these compartments have an on and off switch that turns the LED lights on and off respectively. The new Tony Stark head sculpt features a fantastic likeness to Robert Downey Jr. with an amazing paintwork and a smirk of a face expression that is dead on. The back of the head is removable to move the separate rolling eyes. And the figure also comes with an array of accessories, each intricately detailed, from multiple pairs of interchangeable hands, for various poses, to laser blast effects that attach or peg to the hands. Every accessory adds a depth and versatility to your display option. The head sculpt of the Mark VI rests on a double ball joint that allows the head to move in all directions. You can also lean left and right. The shoulder pauldrons are articulated and you can move them out of the way to allow for the shoulders to be fully articulated. They can shrug, dip, press, and roll. Pulling the shoulder connection will allow the arm to lift outwards 90 degrees. The arm can then rotate a full 360 degrees. The elbows have double joints that allow the arm to bend about 135 degrees. The pivot joint at the bicep will allow some rotation at the elbow. Pulling the torso, the figure will extend to allow for mobility in the abdomen. It can crunch forward and extend backwards like this. The figure can also lean some and have minor amounts of twist. The legs can be extended at the hips like so. Make sure to lift the hip flaps to avoid paint damage. In doing so, you can raise the legs to about 45 degrees. The legs will raise forward about 90 degrees and backwards to about 45 degrees. The double joint at the knees will allow for about 150 degrees of flex. A pivot joint at the hips will provide additional articulation. The feet will extend downwards, backwards, and some minor movement to the sides. The added joint at the toe will allow for some welcome toe articulation. The Hot Toys Iron Man Mark VI 2.0 1/6 scale collectible figure is a testament to craftsmanship and attention to detail. From its stunning art box presentation to its lifelike articulation and plethora of accessories, it definitely stands as a must-have in my collection, and also for any Iron Man fan or collector out there that is looking to bring home a piece of the Marvel Cinematic Universe. This has been my review of the Iron Man figure, Mark VI 2.0, the standard version. This is Hot Toys MMS 687 -D52. If you have enjoyed this video, please like it, comment, and share with your friends and other fellow collectors. Please show your support by subscribing to my channel. And if you do, hit the bell notification so that you can be alerted when more content is uploaded. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you on the next one.